Meanwhile, stubble burning continues unabated as well. Remember, stubble burning is also one major contributing factor to the rising levels of pollution, especially during this time in Delhi and surrounding areas. Now, Times Network's Mohit Sharma sent us these reports from Haryana.
Right behind me is the Delhi-Chandigarh highway, and on my left is a huge smoke cloud. What you see right ahead in these visuals is stubble burning going on right besides this particular highway. You can see the entire farm that has been lit and the smoke that has essentially ensued the entire area. This is, however, not an isolated incident. Such cases have become rather rampant and have been happening for past many years. However, this had had an adverse effect on the air quality in the national capital. The stubble burning that takes place here takes the smoke right to the Delhi NCR, essentially ensuring that what you take in as air is this smog. According to the IMD, it is expected that this smog will once again reach Delhi by Wednesday, ensuring that the air quality further worsens. Even as we are right here, right now, and the wind direction is right opposite to us, it is still a very heavy breathing that we are going through right now. You can see completely charred stubble, which essentially says that this has been burning for some time. The smoke, you can see, clearly shows that what kind of a future is there up in Delhi. The fire still going on in one corner of the farm, which clearly shows that this will keep on burning for some time. The elections in Haryana have also seemed to be a reason behind this ongoing farm fires which we are witnessing right now. It's becoming really difficult to even breathe right next to here, and imagine all this smoke heading towards Delhi.